The story begins when we are not longer here. The time had stopped for good. The words lost their meanings. The cries had disappeared. There were no greetings, no languages, no color. It rained for days, for years, for centuries. The trees, the mountains, roads and roofs of the tallest towers were covered by water. People became fish, the ones that knew how to swim. The rest were forgotten. But one day, the sea wasn't the same. The long-rested seed emerged from the deep. It multiplied strength and wisdom and patience and grew into beautiful light. That light was a woman. Venus of the new world was born. The mountains laughed, the sun in the skies embraced like brothers. The moon kissed every star like a child. The feast of thousand delights was prepared. We all celebrated. We danced in joy and excitement. We were alive.